To add polynomials like 2x squared plus 3x minus 4 plus x squared minus 2x plus 3, start by grouping like terms. Next, create as many zero pairs as possible by combining positive and negative tiles for each group of like terms. The sum, when no more zero pairs can be made, is 3x squared plus x minus 1. To subtract polynomials, like 2x squared plus 3x minus 4 minus x squared minus 2x plus 3, add the inverse of the second polynomial to the first polynomial. The sum, after grouping like terms and creating zero pairs, is x squared plus 5x minus 7.